Recording in progress.
Oh, we still have complete students today.
Sambil duduk, Pak. Saya sambil duduk. Minumnya sambil duduk, loh. Aku sambil duduk.
Oke, wait ya. We still have time first.
Oh, saya nanti sendoknya cuci ya. Sambil cuci tangan, sendoknya cuci ya. Finish, very good. Sambil cuci tangan.
Oke, good work.
Ini saya satu lagi. Tahu sejarahnya? Chai.
Love the something. Oke, Ben, makanannya simpan lagi ke dalam tas. Wait ya, Godwin. Is your name of your friends first? Oke, good boy.
Be careful.
Alright.
Keep it in your bag. The snack box.
No time. Sorry. That's why I need to eat faster next time. Okay?
Okay. Alright. Wash your hands already. Ben, udah cuci tangan ya? Ben, already wash hands? Okay. Thank you, Godwin, David, Jordan, and Nevan for waiting for us. Alright, Miss Irni will try to share screen now. There you go. Zaneta lagi pegang apa? Throw to trash bin? Itu plastik punya Zaneta loh. Look at that. Where should you put? Where should you put it? Okay, come on. Alright. Itu disimpan di mana? Mau disimpan di mana? Mau disimpan atau dibuang? Okay, keep it in your bag. Keep it in your bag. Alright. Chime, keep the spoon inside your meal box. No, not the one. The spoon. Chime. Just put the color pencil on the table. Chime, gak apa-apa, itu taruh di atas meja aja. Miss Irni suruh shine sendoknya. Sendok mana? Shine. No. Shine. No. Put on the table. Sendok mana? Spoon. Keep inside your meal box. Yes. Good boy. There you go. And then put the meal box in your cubby hole. All right, shine. Okay. Oke, apa itu Zaneta? Simpan. Alright, Shine, put the meal box in your cubby hole, Shine. Very good. Where is your cubby hole? Yang mana punya Shine? Yes, good boy. Yay! Alright. Now Miss Irni ask, everybody sit down, please. Sit down, please. Sit down, please. Everybody sit down, please. Just like Nevan, just like Goldwyn, just like David, just like Jordan is not sitting down. So Miss Irni will not mention Jordan ya. Cannot sit down. Jordan kemana? Just like Shine. Very good. Jordan, I'm calling. Jordan, so sad. Jordan ignore Miss Irni ya. Jordan gak jawab Miss Irni loh. Pergi-pergi terus loh. Miss Irni so sad loh, Jordan. Later Miss Irni give minus in class dojo for Jordan ya. Is that okay, Jordan? Miss Irni give minus in class dojo. Jordan, remember if you need to go to the toilet, you need to tell me. Okay. Now Miss Irni want everybody shine. I want everybody to put aside your water bottle, put aside your pencil. Disimpan ke pinggir, bukan di depannya, ke pinggir. No, pinggir sebelah sini Zaneta. Nah, pinggir sebelah sana, Bella. Itu terlalu pinggir sayang.
Okay, I don't want you to touch anything. Just put aside. Put aside like this. Very good, Shine. Very good, Ben. Jadi kalian nggak sambil main-main. Nanti ada waktunya kita tulis-tulis, ada waktunya kita sini, ada waktunya kita writing, reading. Alright? Okay, this is it. We'll start. So, when you see this picture, what lesson is this? Shine. What lesson is this? Ayo, dari tadi. Ciu, ciu, ciu. What lesson is this? Okay, Miss Irina. Lesson, honey, not day. I'm not asking about the day. I'm asking about the lesson. Is it English? Is it math? Is it music?
Music
already done. This one is English.
English.
Okay.
English.
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 Yes, English. Nah, this week we are going to learn about the new letter sound. Okay, Goldwin, okay. Nevan, David, sit. Chime, Miss Irmi did not ask you to come here. Thank you. All right. So, new letter sound. Ada yang tahu nggak sih ini letter apa? What letter is this? Anyone, does anyone here know what letter is this? Letter apa ini?
Nggak tahu.
R. Yes, Goldwin. Yes, Jordan. R. Okay, this is letter R. All right. Letter R. Ben, mau ke mana? Do you know the sound? Bunyinya letter R gimana? Ada yang tahu nggak? Ada yang tahu nggak soundnya gimana? Goldwin? Yes! Let's check. Kita cek bareng-bareng ya. Kita cek sama-sama. Benar nggak bunyinya? Nah, Shine. Later Miss Irmi will ask Shine to go to mommy's class ya. No need to stay here ya if Shine cannot learn. Can you take your mask, please? Ambil maskernya. Put on the table. Okay. Alright. Letter R. The sound is R. Goldwin say. Nah, kita cek bareng-bareng di sini. Ada lagunya. There is the song. In Jolly Phonics Group 2. Okay. Jolly Phonics Group 2. We follow. From the beginning. Cat. Cat. Tangannya gimana? Jordan, David, tulis the song. Iya, betul.
Kites are flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky. Flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky.
er. Can you say er? We go.
Rag.
Rag.
See my puppy rip the rag. See my puppy rip the rag when he pulls so hard.
So when you say just pretend to be a puppy. You know puppy? A baby dog, a puppy, and then you pull a rag like this. Okay? Look at Miss Irni when Miss Irni say Okay. When my puppy rip the rag. Very good. Yes. Okay. Wait, Miss Irni need to drink first. Okay, Miss Irni still have another song about letter R. So the letter is R, the sound is R. Okay, remember. Let's see.
Children's songs make your brain and body strong. Let's learn about the alphabet. 26 letters, that's it. Let's learn about the alphabet. Let's learn about the letter R. R is a letter. R is a letter. R is a letter. R is a letter in the alphabet. This is an uppercase R. Write it in the air like this. This is an uppercase R. Write it in the air like this. This is a lowercase R. Write it in the air like this. Is a lowercase r. Write it in the air like this. Get ready, get set. Let's learn about the alphabet. Letter R is a consonant and it has a sound. Letter R is a consonant and it has a sound. I say the R sound. Rrr. Now you say the R sound. At the beginning of these words, listen for the R sound. By the river, river, river. There was a rhino, rhino, rhino.
Irni want everybody look at here, shine. Look at the screen. Can you sit down, please? Now it's the time for you to sit. No more dancing. Now listen to the words. Start with R sound, okay? Just now we can see river, river. Next, rhino. Devin also say it. Yeah, Devin and Jordan. Rhino. All right, next.
Who love to read, read, read. On his raft, raft, raft. At the end of these words, listen for the R.
Ben,
simpan
dulu
tisunya.
Ben, simpan dulu tisunya. Okay.
R sound, rrr. A diver, diver, diver. In the water,
water,
water, dove deeper.
Kalau yang tadi, huruf R-nya ada di depan, tuh, yang pertama, right, in the beginning. Now, this time, the R sound is in the end of the word, yeah, look at this, R, water, Alright.
Water. Water. Toe deeper. 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 To find treasure. 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 It's fun to learn about the alphabet, and I'm really gonna try and do my best. Learn each letter, learn each sound, learn how to write each letter down. I feel so good, deep inside, I'm proud, I'm learning to read and write. Get ready, get set, let's learn about the alphabet. 26 letters, that's it, let's learn about the alphabet. If you like this video, be sure
to... Oh, that's the
mommy.
Okay.
Mama, I'm in my pocket.
All right, pay attention to this. Neva, Jordan, and Daisy, pay attention to this. Miss Irmi have... Okay. Miss Irmi have set of words here start with R sound. Later, ya, Bella. Later. Okay. Shine, duduk sayang. Sit down. Later with mama. Why do you ask for mama? Okay, look. Miss Irmi have over here, I have rag. R is for rag. Can everybody repeat after me? Rag.
Rag.
Okay. You may open your mouth for a while so Miss Irmi can see. I can see your mouth. Okay, but see.
Rainbow.
Yes, Jordan. Wait, the second one. Jordan, say rainbow.
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 Can everybody say rainbow?
Rainbow.
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 Good. What about this one?
Oh.
What is this? Baby?
Apa ini?
Good. Okay. Again. Road. Apa tadi ini Ben? Ben sibuk banget. Give it to me.
Tuket, papi.
Give it to me. Asih sama Miss Irmi sini tisunya. Wait ya, Miss Irmi. Get the tissue first from Ben. Sini kasih. Stop right there. Ben, what is this? What is this? What is this? Wait. Yeah, Ben, Jordan, Miss Irmi ask Ben first, yeah, Jordan. Okay, because Ben just now keep playing with tissue. What is this, Ben?
Jalan.
Jalan, bahasa Inggris siapa? Tadi udah disebutin sama Jordan, loh. No? Nah, berarti Ben didn't pay attention, right? Miss Irmi is so sad. Miss Irmi ngomong terus Ben-nya ignore Miss Irmi, Ben keep playing. Kalau Ben digituin sama Miss Irmi gimana rasanya? Ben ngomong sama Miss Irmi terus Miss Irmi cuekin. How do you feel? Gimana rasanya kalau Miss Irmi cuekin?
Saya kan belum pulang.
Belum sayang. How do you feel? Not good, right? You feel not good, right? Okay. So this is road. What is this? Road. Road.
Road.
Road.
Road.
Road.
Road.
Okay, this one?
Rainbow.
Ah, very good. Apa lagi? Rainbow.
Rainbow.
This one? Rag.
Rag.
Lihat, look at the first letter. The first letter is R. 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 Okay? Okay, Ben, get back again to your chair, please. Okay, next. Miss Irmi ask you this one. What picture is this?
Rocket.
Very good, Bella. Rocket. Okay, Jordan. Pay attention, Jordan. Nathan and go.
Rocket.
This is rocket. Yes, Davin. This is rocket.
Rocket.
Rocket. Very good. What about this one?
Airplane. Airplane.
Very good. Rat. Rat.
Rat. Rat. Rat.
Rat. Okay. You can see my mouth position when I say rat. Okay.
Rat.
Rat. No, this is Papa. Papa chicken. What do you call Papa chicken?
Rooster.
Papanya ini. Papanya kalau anaknya disebutnya chicken. Kalau papanya
rooster.
Papi, ini adalah tetangga. Ini adalah tadi papi.
Ya, Devin. Kalau mamanya, mama chicken apa disebutnya? The letter that we learned last week. Hen. Hen. Kalau mamanya disebutnya hen. Kalau papa chicken disebutnya rooster. Oke. Okay. Chicken. Kalau anaknya disebutnya chicken. Iya. Or chick. Chick. Oke.
Okay.
Beda-beda. Iya, beda-beda. Look at this. This is? Rope. Shine. Miss Irin give minus to shine ya. Pakai sepatunya. Kenapa sepatunya ditaruh di atas meja? Ben juga. Pakai sepatunya. Pakai sepatunya. Oke. Okay. Alright. The last one. Ah, you know this one. This one is quite familiar. What is this?
Robot,
very good. Robot. Shine.
Miss
Irni hitung sampai 5 ya. Shine and bang. If you didn't put on the shoes, later Miss Irni will give minus in class dojo. 1 2 Don't make me count until 5 3 Why did you take off the shoes? Kenapa dibuka sepatunya, Shine? Ada yang sangkut di dalam. Wait, yang ingat Shine first. Ada batu di dalamnya? Kenapa dibuka? Ini yang jual aja ya, ini yang misalnya bawa pulang. Dan juga mau misalnya bawa pulang sepatunya. Sangkutin, kan? Saya nanti mesti bawa pulang sepatunya. You don't need to wear the shoes. Okay, you keep playing with the shoes. Miss Irin gak akan balikin. If you can be good, Miss Irin will give it back to you. Sit properly. Okay. Next, Miss Irin have activity here. Miss Irin udah siapin ini. Miss Irin yesterday didn't tell everyone in the class dojo about what you need to prepare. Miss Irni want to know, did you notice, did you open the PPT or not? Okay. Ah, coba, ada yang udah print belum yang ini?
Zaneta belum print.
Ini kalau Zaneta, Bella, Miss Irni udah print. Miss Irni have this one for Bella. For Zaneta, for Shine, for Ben. But if you keep playing, I will not give this one to you. I will take it back. Okay, can you be good?
Yes.
Wear your mask, please. Shine. Pakai maskernya. Kalau maskernya nggak dipakai, Miss Irni nggak akan kasih ini. Okay. Ben juga. Miss Irni nggak akan kasih ini if you cannot be good, ya. Jordan, Goldwyn, have you print out this paper? And then who else? Devon also. Come on. All right. So we will make a. What do you think? What picture is this? What picture is this? What do you think?
Rainbow.
Rainbow. You can see the rainbow. You can see the rainbow. What about this one? Yeah. Your blue rainbow. Yeah, the blue color, what is this? Coming from the cloud, drop from the cloud.
Oh,
itu titik-titik hujan. Iya, titik-titik hujan. Ya, ada titik-titik hujannya. Rain. The blue one is the rain, right? And then the colorful here, the colorful one is the rainbow.
Yes, rainbow.
Right? Okay. Rainbow, right? So, your job is, you will make this one. Oke, okay. Kalau ada yang punya cotton, boleh pakai cotton, boleh pakai kapas. Yes, Goldwyn?
Ada sepeda tolak.
Okay, Goldwyn, I will wait. Alright, mau ya? Tunggu dulu kalau mau, Miss Yerti kasih nanti ini. Okay, so you will need to print out this paper and then you need the glue. You have the glue? Have the glue? Alright, and then blue marker or Miss Yerti will give you the paint. Yeah, if you have paint, you can use the paint instead of blue marker. Alright. And then cotton balls, cotton, and then color pencils or crayons. So for the colorful one, you can use the color pencil. Ininya boleh pakai color pencil. Shine, listen to Miss Yerti. Shine, listen to Miss Yerti. Yang ininya boleh diwarnain. Tuh, pakai color pencil, ya. You use the colorful one. Ah. Yang putihnya, wait, Bella. The white one, yang putihnya ini pakai cotton ya. Pakai kapas ya yang putihnya ini, oke? Okay? Ya, yeah. If you don't have, you can use the tissue and then squish the tissue. Look at Miss Yerni here. Kalau nggak ada kapas, Miss Yerni, I don't have. But you have tissue at home, you can use the tissue. Tissue and then you squish them, and then you glue it on the template. Oke? Okay? Got it? Alright, Miss Yerni will let you to do this. I'll give 20 minutes to do this. Is it okay? No, you don't need to use that. Okay, terus nanti raindropnya gimana Miss Yerni bikinnya? So you can use the blue paint. You use your finger, your magic finger, remember? Magic finger, tap on the paint, tap. And then you tap it on the R template here, okay? You tap the paint, and then you tap it on the R letter here, down here. All right? I hope it's clear, yeah? Okay. All right, Miss Yerni give you around 20 minutes to do this. Is it okay? 20 minutes, yeah? Miss Yerni will give this one to Bella. Vanessa. You're welcome. Okay. And then who else? Bella. If Shine keep playing and then cannot pay attention, Miss Yerti will play it back. Nanti Miss Yerti ambil lagi papernya. You get that?
Yeah.
Okay. There you go. There you go. Boleh di color dulu. Yeah. Yang art ininya boleh di color. Ini dulu di color dulu rainbownya.
Oh ini nanti itu nanti.
Pakai kapas nanti terakhir. Nanti di sini kasih kapasnya. Then color this part. Alright, Miss Yerni give you 20 minutes. Ben, gak ada ya itunya. Pencil color-nya ya, Ben. Wait ya, Ben. Hold on. Oh, Zanetta already start.
Warna putih. Warna brown.
Wait, Ben.
Warna brown, kan?
Yeah.
Warna brown.
Ini warna brown. Ini warna kasih pinjam, tapi nanti kembali lagi ya. Color the rainbow. Alright, nanti Miss Yerni kasih paintnya. Nih, paintnya Miss Yerni have. For the raindrop. The paint is for the raindrop. Nanti Miss Yerni kasih. Warnain aja dulu. Kalau udah selesai warnain, baru bilang Miss Yerni ya.
Yeah, sure.
Brown.
Okay, your name will be this one. How are the one person? Let me see if I can do this.
raindrop. Lagi kalau kurang coba kalau kurang ambil lagi.
Mama.
Squish ya.
Eh.
Udah Ben. Ben mau kemana? Sini dulu Ben.
Eh udah.
Sudah ya. Oke, kasih nama Danetta, Bella, and then Shine. Put down your name on the paper if you are done. Okay. Thank you. is Bella. Jane, sit down on your chair, please. Okay. Yay, you did it. Oh, udah selesai.
Wow.
Kasih nama dulu dong. Kasih nama dulu. Tulis namanya. Coba.
Coba.
Coba. Coba. Coba. Coba. Coba.
Coba. Yes, okay. Hold on, Miss Irmin, we'll go to the next. Okay, now Miss Irmin need you put your rainbow over here. You're done, right? Thank you, Goldwyn. Put your rainbow here on the carpet. Shine also, put your rainbow here. Let it dry. Yes, very good, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, biar puring dulu. Sini, Ben, Miss Irmin belum fotonya. If you are done, you can take Jolly Phonics book, yeah. We will do Jolly Phonics book here. Belum, ini ada satu lagi loh papernya. Oh, Miss Irmin forgot. Alright. Nih, kerjakan yang ini ya. Ben, belum Miss Irmin foto ya. Berdiri yang betul. Satu, shine, duduk shine. Dua, senyum dong. Okay. Put your rainbow there. Biar kering dulu. Ben, jangan gini cover. Okay. Ben, sudah. Okay, good. Kalau yang udah, if you are done, pay attention to Miss Irmin, please. Okay. So over here, I have a worksheet for you. Alright, so you need to find the R sound over here. Yeah, spot the letter R. Which one is R sound here? Nih yang di sini, nanti di circle ya. Okay, and then, hold on. Select all the pictures that begin with the letter R sound. We have over here, eyes on me please. Perhatikan Miss Irmin, lihat, lihat di TV, shine, lihat di TV, gambar apa ini? This one is
ice.
Ice cube. Ice cube start with R sound or not?
Yeah.
No. Okay, so you don't need to circle. What about this one? What picture is this?
Rainbow.
Rainbow. What about rainbow? Is it start with R sound?
No.
Rainbow.
Yes.
Yes. Very good, shine. So you circle. Okay. If there is R sound, rainbow, you circle. What about this one? What picture is that?
Parrot.
Does the parrot start with R? Parrot. Is it R?
No.
No. So you don't need to circle. What about this one?
Robot.
What about robot? Is that start with R sound?
No.
Yes.
No. Yes.
Yes, no. Very good, Bella. Yes. Robot. Robot. Right? What about this one? It's rocket. Shine duduk. Rocket start with R sound or not? Ben, cuci tangannya.
Yeah.
Cuci tangan.
Yeah.
Cuci tangannya.
Yeah.
Cuci yeah. tangannya, Ben. No, Bella, Bella already, right? Ben, wash your hands. Ben, wash your hands. Ben, dengar Miss Irmin nggak? Cuci tangannya. Tuh, dibuka lagi. Nanti Miss Irmin. Miss Irmin bawa pulang aja sepatunya ya. You don't need to wear this one anymore. No. Wash your hands. Wash your hands, please.
Oke, kita lanjut ya. Oke, hold on. Oh, Goldwin already done. Very good. Yeah, Goldwin. Very good, yes. Good job. Kalau udah, if you are done with this, you can continue to the next. Mau pipis? Okay. Can you do it by yourself?
Yeah.
No? Okay, hold on. Miss Irni will show you on how to write letter R. You pay attention, yeah?
Yay! Please click and subscribe. Hi, kids. Welcome to the classroom. Let's learn how to write the letter R. R as in rabbit. We'll start with uppercase or big R. To write uppercase R, we'll start at the top and do a straight line down. Then go back to the top and do a curved line around. Then we'll do a diagonal line down. Good job! Let's do that again. We'll start at the top and do a straight line down. Then go back to the top and do a curved line around. Then we'll do a diagonal line down. Good job! Now you try. Good work! Now let's move on to lowercase or little r. To write lowercase r, we'll start in the middle and do a straight line down. Then we'll go back up and do a curved line around. Good job! Let's do that again. We'll start in the middle and do a straight line down. Then go back up and do a curved line around. Good job! Now you try. Good job. Now you know how to write the letter R. We'll see you on our next video when we learn how to write the letter S.
Bye.
Okay, now let's give it a try. We are going to write the letter R on the Jolly Phonics book.
Okay, Miss Jeffrey, call your name.
Miss Huda. Miss Huda. Shine, oh, shine, God, hello. What Wait, yeah, Miss Jeffrey, your friend is here. Wait, yeah. The next one is, shine, what? Can you ask your mom, Shai?
Hey!
Shai, ask your mama. Jolly Phonics 2. Shai, no, throw it. Ask your mama. Jolly Phonics 2.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Bella. Mom, Jolly Phonics 2, please.
Okay, kalau udah nonton video ini, we do the task here, ya. Okay. We do the task in the workbook page 8 and 9. All right? Page 8 and 9.
Okay? Go ahead. Give me some Bella. Okay, ini yang punya Janeta. You write this one first, then you.
Ada di situ di
tengah. Ada dua tiga, ada satu tiga empat aja yang dua ada.
Serius?
Here. Bella, oh Bella.
Ini ma, ini kain ma, kain ma.
Ya, di dalam plastik. Di
gelar plastik.
Thank you.
Sama Zaneta. If you make it fall down again, Miss Irmi will.
Yes, is it like this?
Are you what?
Is it like this?
Yes, then. Good. Mana ya rulernya Miss Irmi?
Belum ya.
Mana pensilnya? Jatuh lagi pensilnya, mana?
Kita.
Mana pensilnya? Okay. How is it, Jordan? Godwin? Is everything good? Okay, Miss Irmi give you around 10 more minutes, yeah, to do this, yeah. Okay. Let me see. Kenapa, Shay? Kenapa?
Ketutup.
Oh, ininya mau di... You need to sharpen this one? Yeah. Sharpen it. Sorry. Here is the sharpener. Okay. Shine. Here you go. Yeah. Ah, pintar. Nyaman ya.
Bella, focus on your work. Pegangnya gimana, Ben? Pensilnya? Pegang pensilnya gimana? Coba kita ulang lagi ya.
Pintar.
Tolongnya dulu. Tolong, Bella. Kalau udah boleh di color.
Kita mau coloring dulu. Warna merah. Warna merah. Dan kita selesai.
bacanya. Ini salah ya,
Miss Yuri. Ini tuh pipa.
Kita lihat dong, really. This one not yet. You have to color this page. If you are done, you can ask Miss Yuri to take your picture, ya.
Tapi yang ini mau tanya kan tinggal dua.
Tinggal dua, yang lainnya kemana? Ini ada. You have there. Right, you ask your mama to bring more later. Ini Janeta yang sobeking. Ini Miss Janeta kasih selalu loh Janeta. Janeta sobeking pakai apa ini?
Tiga. Tiga. Tiga udah. Tiga.
Dari atas dulu. Ini kan ada titik titik di bawah.
Nah, I want to let the rabbit walk.
Okay. It's okay. You want the white rabbit?
Yeah.
And
this white now what it? Here
you
go. Rabbit might be red.
You can color it with brown. Dropnya bisa warna brown. Pegangnya gimana?
Saya warna brown.
Masa begitu? Miss Yuri gimana ajarin pegangnya gimana? Pegangnya gimana? Ayo.
Ya.
Nah. Nah. Nah, gitu. Very good. Oh, jatuhin lagi Janeta. Janeta suka banget jatuh-jatuhin barang. Kalau itu dari kaca pecah loh nanti. Nanti kamu berdarah.
Dari atas dulu, dari atas. Dari atas, dari sini.
Alright, Miss Irmi, give you time 3 more minutes, guys. Okay. 3 more minutes, ya.
Yeah. 3 minutes.
Iya, 3 more minutes. Come on, I'm going to give you time. Yes. Good job.
Yeah. Okay. Done.
You're done?
Yeah.
Now you have the rabbit go to the this tunnel.
I wanna.
Yes.
Beach. Yeah.
Great job.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Jordan, is everything good, Jordan? Wait, let me hear me first check Jordan and Goldwin and Nevan. Nevan, David, is everything good there? No questions for this class?
Tangannya putih ya.
Okay. Yang digambar situ. Oh, Janeta wants to let it white. Alright. Yes. Yes. You color this one.
Dagingnya warna putih. Warna putih.
Iya, kan. It's acrylic.
Kalau gimana itu warna merah.
Warna ini yang betul, Pak. Pegangnya itu mau warnain yang mana? Pohonnya itu ini nih. Wait ya Bella, I'll come to you later. I need to talk back first. Tuh, yang bergerak ininya Ben. Nih, bukan begini.
Saya kan nggak bawa ini dong.
Yang bergerak ininya.
Saya kan nggak bawa ini dong. Saya kan nggak bawa ini.
Ya. Yeah, next time ask mommy to bring the green color.
Dan itu merah
dah. Pegang yang
kan ada biru.
Nah, ini kalau warna airnya ke sini, masa bisa ditentukan bandnya matanya kemana aja. Nah, kalau warnain, dan tangan yang satu pegang buku, tangan yang satu warnain, jadi bukunya nggak goyang-goyang waktu dan warnain, oke?
Tikusnya, nah. Ekornya warna merah, terus tikusnya nggak usah warna merah, nggak cantik.
Oke, lagi. Udah, warnainnya?
Warna
bajunya? Oke, pelan-pelan aja, pelan-pelan. In time. Alright, Shay. And how many?
Kalau rumputnya warna putih aja ya.
Okay, hold on. Miss Irni gonna stop share screen.
Wait, Bella. Iya. It's up to you.
Bisa-bisa, Kak. I will follow ready, ya.
Oh, today, they have reading questions from your day today.
Thank you.
Check in class dojo, Miss Irni already send the time slot for reading enhancement program. So today, those who have reading session with Miss Irni are only Zaneta, Isabella, Ben, and Shine. Okay, so tomorrow, the rest of you like Jordan, Goldwin, Nevan, and Devin will be tomorrow. All right? I hope it's clear, yeah? Is there any questions for this task? If you are done already, can everybody put down the pencil? Put down the pencil. Isabella, Shine. Simpan dulu di situ, Ben. Miss Irni nggak minta Ben berdiri. Simpan, hands on the table. Like Zaneta, look at Zaneta. All right, good. Shine, look at Zaneta. Hands on the table. Ben. Look at Zaneta. Very good. Bella. Very good. Now, David, Nevan, Goldwin, and Jordan. Hands on the table. Hands on the table. No more moving. No more writing. Alright. Kalau ada yang belum selesai, boleh diselesaikan setelah pelajaran, setelah Miss Irni close pelajaran English, ya. Yeah. After I close this lesson, you may do it again if you haven't done yet. Alright? If you are done already, that is good. That means you stay focused and then you can manage your time very well. Okay, so Miss Irni will end the lesson now. Can everybody put the hands together? We are going to pray. Gimana kalau Isabella like this berdoanya? If Zaneta, very good. If Jordan, yes. If Davin, berdoanya gimana Davin? Are you Buddhist? Are you Muslim? Are you Christian? Davin? Davin berhenti videonya. It seems like the connection. Okay Davin. Goldwin, kita mau pray. Goldwin. Goldwin, do you hear me? Goldwin. Goldwin, can you hear me? We are going to pray.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
We are going to pray. Okay. Nefan, praying position. Miss Edney will lead the prayer. Put your hands together. Let us pray. Dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you for today.
Thank you for today.
For the fun and play.
To have fun and play.
For our teacher.
For our teacher.
Our family.
Our family.
And friends.
And friends.
I was happy for the whole day.
In the whole day.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay. What do you